in Money Matters. Breaking news, movie theater seats, they're kind of icky.
Yeah, in fact, a recent scientific study found movie theater seats have 14 times as many germs as the average toilet seat.
Oh, fantastic. Fox 59's Zach Myers has the dirty details. Zach?
That's right, guys. So even if you go to see a movie by yourself, you're really not alone in that seat. According to Britain's Betway, the average seat in a movie theater has more than 1,864 colonies of bacteria. That's nearly 14 times the average toilet seat, which has 135 colonies. And the cup holders are even worse. The average movie theater cup holder had nearly 2,400 colonies of bacteria, which is about 18 times as many as a toilet seat. Now, thankfully, most of the types of bacteria are largely harmless to humans, but I tell you what, I can hardly even pronounce half of these names. Staphylococcus are part of our natural skin flora. They won't hurt you. Bacillus are found in soil, water, and our skin. Those won't hurt you, but they can cause foodborne illnesses. Pseudomonas can cause infections in hospitals, but they rarely pose a threat in everyday life. And mold, which at worst can trigger allergic reactions. So unless you want to be that guy who brings a Lysol spray can to the movie theater, there's not a whole lot you can do to avoid contact with the germs there, but you can take some steps after the movie. First of all, you can go to the bathroom and wash your hands before you leave the theater, or use sanitizer if you forget that. When you get home, take off your shoes and wipe them down maybe with a sanitary wipe or something, which you might want to do every now and then anyway. And change your clothes before you sit onto your furniture so you're not just transferring your bacteria to your furniture from the theater seat. Personally, I feel like taking a shower just after working on this story, but maybe that's just me. You can read more about this study at fox59.com. For Money Matters, I'm Zach Myers.
Take a shower or take your clothes off after going to the movie. That's hilarious.
I didn't
hilarious.
Know any of that. I really like movie theater seats because they're big and cushy and they recline so far.
Right.
Which one do you go to?
The ones that, like AMC generally in Castle.
Okay, okay.
Regal I sometimes go to.
Right.
Anything I can buy a ticket to and it's big.
Similar to an airplane with seats.
Right.
You know,
problem is,
but they supposedly clean between flights, supposedly.
When you move from the movie theater to home, you get in your car, so now your car is contaminated. Mm. So
you should change in the parking lot.
In the parking lot.
Yes.
No,
yes.
I think you should
bring a shower.
Bring a can of Lysol everywhere and just
or a full-on hazmat suit. Put it on before you go in.
You look great in that.
It's going to be a great movie.
Great idea.
Right. I can't see the scene. It's getting hazy in here.
Oh my God.
Okay.
All right.
Another reason why a lot of people aren't going to the movie theater anymore, right?
All right. Never considered it once.
All right, 446, guys.